got an exit strategy if this thing rolls over?
Slide off the reef at some point. When that happens, we better be at it. With the voyage recorder.
Not exactly exit strategy, is it?
Watch your step. We're on C deck and we're heading for the damage control center. Look for hatch G46. That hatch leads to a route all the way through.
All right, where is it?
That way. Move ahead.
What can you guys pull out of a voyage recorder?
Gobbles up a lot of shit. Ship route, transponder, radar logs, incoming comms, outgoing. Whatever instructions Central Command sent after the Valkyrie fried off the grid, it's in that recorder.
Where to now, Kovic?
Like I said, hatch G46 should be here somewhere. Find it.
Here's the hatch.
Wrecker found it.
Wait, let me help you with that. Open it up. We're going down into that.
You could swim, right, Marine?
Right?
We dive all the way to mid-deck where we should arrive above sea level. Gear up.
You heard what the motherfucker says. Jump in.
Survivors, be mechanical. We have to move. Water level is rising fast. Everyone go?
Go too good.
Close. Sounds coming from just up ahead.
Come on. Where the fuck are they?
Sir, sounds like an SOS. Someone could be trapped.
Don't know that, Sergeant.
What happened to searching for intel and survivors?
This ain't the time or place. You get that, Sergeant? Tens of thousands of lives depend on us right now. Not a fucking handful.
Even a handful counts. We ain't you.
More than you think. Now fucking move.
It's not mechanical. Someone's making that sound. He's a fucking asshole. If there are people here, we just can't abandon them. It's not right.
I know, Irish. I know.
Floor is underwater.
Shit. I think the water's rising.
Our job is to get the intel out before the ship goes under.
Fucking great. She's filling up.
Aside, Marine.
Oh, shut up! Shoot it open!
They're dead already. Let's move.
Fuck, we are. We're not leaving them.
Look, even if we had a torch, it would take 9 minutes to cut the wells. At the rate the water's rising, when we do get them out, there'll be corpses.
We need them. That's an order.
You heard Garrison.
Then fuck you. Hold on, soldiers.
Give me that.
Damn it, Iris. Cool down.
Sorry.
Let's go. Move.
Son of a bitch. I'll get him for that. Get his ass. Wrecker, we gotta go.
Hey, they locked us in here.
This only thing that we're tied here. Who locked you in?
They locked us in and just left us here. I don't know why.
They launched the missile into the ship and reported it? It doesn't make sense. Wrecker, we should go on.
Hey, we're dying! No, please! Tell my mom! Tell my mom, help! I can't die like this! I can't die like this!
Let's get this over. A couple of minutes, she's going up. Off this piece of junk.
About fucking time. Back to the valve.
I hear voices.
Run!
fucking thing!